comes to us for a couple different reasons. One being, he didn't really know a lot of his basic obedience, and if he did do his basic obedience, he would do it for a treat, or he just wouldn't do it at all. So, after the 2 weeks, his obedience is great, but he also came to us for another reason. He was very reactive with other dogs. As a young pup, he was attacked, so all dogs he thought were bad. So during those 2 weeks, we worked on a lot of confidence building. We worked on being around other dogs and handling himself appropriately. So check him out and see how he does.
Thank you. Good boy, sit. Good.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records he thought never could be.